Thank you. Talk to you soon. Well, the lowly mouse is the primary way for most to control the computer, but what if disabilities prevent you from using the mouse? 3 years ago, an Ottawa researcher developed the Nouse. It's a way to use your nose to control the computer, and it's almost ready to hit the market. Here's CTV's Paul Brent.
Double click is nose down, left click is nose left, and right click is nose right.
Learning how to use your head, literally, to tell a computer what you want to do. At the Saint Vincent Hospital in Ottawa, many of the clients cannot use a computer because of disabilities. Lucy Simon broke her neck diving into a pool. She now has limited use of her hand, so using a computer is a slow, difficult process. She's one of the dozen or so people helping researchers improve the Nouse. She knows it could help a lot of people.
It's a very interesting. I think it's going to be helping a lot of people that cannot use their hands or other kind of ways anyway to be able to use a computer. So no, it's a very neat step program.
Lucy is working with a technologist and a therapist to learn how to use the Nouse. A camera mounted on the computer tracks her face. Facial recognition software interprets how she moves her nose. And when you stop moving, it awaits the next command. Moving the head again completes the action. Bokar Nijai heard about the Nouse when it first came out in 2004. He immediately saw that it could help the disabled. He contacted the National Research Council inventor and offered to provide the input of real people.
What came out from the lab sometime need to be adapted in the real world, and in our clinic here we were able to test it and also give NRC feedback.
That's the best thing about doing research with people that actually use the software, use the technology. We want to find out from those people how easy is it to use and how can we contribute to making lives better. And that's what research ultimately, that's the ultimate goal of research.
The Nouse began with applications for gaming and for security issues, but because of the researchers here at the St. Vincent Hospital, the decision was made to expand it to those with disabilities and help them to access computers. And now there's perhaps more applications for the future.
So what you're doing here is, first of all, you can enable...
At the National Research Council, business manager George Forrester gets an update on the Nouse. In addition to making the program easier for users, the NRC is also making it more attractive for a company.
The element that's missing right now at this point, of course, is the industrial side, and hopefully out of this there will be interest in industry coming forward to take this technology and convert that to a product.
Ferguson says that a dentist approached the NRC saying dentists could use this technology. It would seem that there are opportunities. Now it's just waiting for a risk taker who wants to take this to market.
I think this is a breakground in terms of computer access. I think it would it could revolutionize the way we use computers.
Well, we are using very old technology to actually make this salad. It's just some assembly required.
Right.